Hello, I am M.M. Malik. My channel name is Max Academy. This is the source of mathematics. You can get almost all types of mathematics solution from this channel. If you want, then you can subscribe it, like it, or comment. Thank you. Hello, previous lecture we have discussed about the matrix addition and subtraction. Today, we want to discuss about matrix multiplication. If the question is like that, if A is equal to this matrix and B is equal to this one, then find out A into B, that is the product of these two matrix. Then solution will be. Solution. Just copy. Here, A cross B is equal to A. The entity of A is A, B, C, A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, and this sign, multiplication sign actually. Then the entity of B, M, M, P, M1, N1, P1, M2, M2, P2. After that, the format is like it. This the row of the first matrix and the column of the second matrix. Here, then it will be A cross M. A cross M plus B cross M1. B cross M1 plus C cross M2. C cross M2. Then A cross M. A cross M plus B cross M. 1. B cross M 1 plus C cross M 2. After that A cross P O P plus B cross P 1 plus C cross P 2. And then A1 cross M plus B1 cross M1 plus C1 cross M2. C1 cross M2. A1 cross M plus B1 cross B1 cross M. C1 cross N2 and A1 cross P plus B1 cross P1 plus C1 cross P2. After that, A2 cross M, B2 cross M1 plus C2 cross M2, A2 cross M, B2 cross M1 plus C2 cross M2, A2 cross P plus B2 cross P plus C2, C2 cross P2. After multiplying all the entities in this pattern, we just calculate it and then add, then we will get the product of two matrices.